because they both bring the destruction.
Because they both bring destruction, awesome.
Robert Bobrovsky is a typical 16-year-old.
That's crazy, bro. You're a man.
Here we go.
Except for one small detail. He's 7 feet, 7 inches tall. At just 16 years old, Robert is already taller than anyone in the NBA. So how would our championship Cleveland Cavaliers stack up next to him? LeBron James is 6'8", Kevin Love, 6'10", and the tallest Cavalier, Channing Frye, a mere 6'11".
Has it snowed here much?
Yes, the last few days.
Robert is the second tallest basketball player in the world.
What do you like to eat? Pancakes?
Robert was born in Romania. And it was no surprise when at just 12 years old, Robert hit 7 feet. His father is 7'1", and mom, 6 feet tall. His passion? Basketball.
I wake up, I eat, go to school. Eat, go to Spire, work, eat. Eat again, come back to school. Shower, eat again, homeworks, go to sleep, done. And repeat.
Robert left Romania at 14 years old and played basketball in Italy for 2 years.
Robert's even better at ceramics.
His parents wanted him to train and be schooled here in the United States. And they found that perfect combination in Austinburg, Ohio, about 45 minutes east of Cleveland.
Hey, Robert.
Robert attends Grand River Academy, an all-boys boarding school, with just over 80 students.
Right, makes it pop out a lot more.
Yeah. Robert, how you doing?
Most come from all over the world. It's a perfect academic and very nurturing setting for Robert.
Well, now I like history and English for the moment.
Students and staff treat Robert just like any other student, with only one minor adjustment.
It's my mattress that's that long, so then I extended the mattress with foam.
Oh.
And we made a bed sheet special for him. And hopefully he's comfortable. He doesn't tell me he's not, so.
Joel Loughman is the maintenance supervisor at Grand River Academy. He built Robert a very special 8-foot-long bed.
Connotation and denotation.
After a full day of school, Robert heads to Spire, an intense sports performance training facility, recognized as an Olympic and Paralympic training site. It's tough training as they work the entire athlete. Coach Dave Brisky is impressed at Robert's athletic abilities, but is even more impressed with Robert's maturity and kindness.
Him being the young man that he is, a high character guy, he's a great kid. He speaks 4 languages. The first time you meet him, you get that he's a very deep young man. He's got a lot to offer outside of just being obviously someone who's very tall, but he's just a great young man.
What are some of the things that you're working on?
Well, the main thing I'm working on is trying to get bigger, better, fixing the body.
Righty hook, lefty hook, righty hook.
Robert is trying to gain at least 40 pounds and is being closely watched by his coaches and dietitians and has now been placed on a 5,000 calorie diet a day in order to gain healthy weight. His dreams are to one day play in the NBA. But in the meantime, he is enjoying the view.
You can always see the world from 7'7", naturally, and you can always see it from 5'5".
There you guys go.
I mean, you just see the world.